Baby's born in the middle of the night in the local delivery room. They grab his feet, smack him till he cries. He goes home the next afternoon. Before you know it, he's off to school, and then he graduates in May. Goes out and gets a PhD, and then cures all sorts of things. Wins a Nobel Prize and saves a million different lives. The world's a better place for all he's done. It's funny when you think about the reason he's alive. It's all because two people fell in love. Right now at a picnic shelter down by Cane Creek, you'll find potato salad, hot dogs and baked beans. The whole Wilson family's lined up filling their paper plates, and they've drove or flown in here from 15 different states. Stanley Wilson says that 60 years ago he Miss Emma Tucker was the one. Now five generations get together every June, and all because two people fell in love. Yeah, there ain't nothing not affected when two hearts get connected. All that is will be or ever was. Hey, single choice we make, every breath we get to take, it's all because two people fell in love. Well, I recall a young man who was drifting aimlessly, and a young waitress who seemed lonesome as could be. But in a little cafe right off of 14th Avenue, with a whole lot of help from up above, we met and things sure turned around for me and you, and all because two people fell in love. Baby, there ain't nothing not affected when two hearts get connected. All that is will be or ever was. I'm glad your dad could not resist your mama's charms and you exist. All because two people fell in love. You know, to me it's all so clear, every one of us is here. Because two people fell in love. A baby's born in the middle of the night in the local delivery room. They grab his feet, smack him till he cries. He goes home the next afternoon.
I first started school, some bully didn't like it. He said it didn't sound too cool. So I had to hit him, and all I said when the blood came, it's my last name. Grandpa took it off to Europe to fight the Germans in the war. It came back on some dog tags nobody wears no more. It's written on a headstone in the field where he was slain. It's my last name. Passed down from generations to far back to trace. I can see all my relations when I look into my face. May never make it famous, but I'll never bring it shame. It's my last name. Daddy always told me, far back as I recall, son, you're part of something, you represent us all. So keep it how you got it, as solid as it came. It's my last name. Passed down from generations, too far back to trace. I can see all my relations when I look into my face. I never make it famous, but I'll never bring it shame. It's my last name. So darling, if you're wondering why I've got you here tonight, I wanna be your husband, I want you to be my wife. I ain't got much to give you, but what I've got means everything. It's my last name. Oh, it's my last name. I learned how to write it when I first started school.